I'm on my way down to the village centre. I'm actually at the point where you saw me do a video called when I was smoking, when I was giving up smoking. I'm walking to the centre of the village because today is the birthday of the village. Today is Zvor. I'll write it in the description. Zvor. So basically there's going to be a little bit of dancing, a little bit of singing, a couple of cheesy market stalls selling candy and children's toys. But the mother-in-law has asked me to film or take photographs, whichever I decide, of the pension club, who learn songs, learn dance routines, and perform them for the local municipality and themselves, and they practice a lot actually. So Mrs. Palmolive's Hope actually phoned me earlier on and asked me, would I meet such a person, would I meet such another person? And to be honest, you know what, I don't want to meet anybody. I just want to come down here, be on my own, and enjoy myself. I don't want to be meeting strangers who just happen to be stumbling across the restaurant. And then taking them into the centre when they can do it themselves. Anyway, here we go. I'm going into the centre. I'll keep the camera running when I get there. Alright, ciao. So I'm down in the village centre now, and let me just show you the village centre. We've got the police here, and to the right we've got a car with some music. Can't live with liberty without you. Liberty without you. And straight ahead there we've got some market stalls selling kids bric-a-brac and candy. And basically that's it. And we've got the mayor's office, which is the mayor's office, the library, and the children's nursery here. Let me just show it. And soon we're going to be having the pension club of the village here performing, I think here. I'm going to presume here. Oh look, we've got bandits. So the pension club's going to be performing here for the Zbor, the birthday of the village. Oh, so many of my friends here. I say, in fact, there's one girl I worked with this time last year. See the girl there with the red t-shirt on? Two young girls about to dress up together. Just working with them. Bloody hell, that's some racket.
Това са провеждащите се предстоящи два избора за Европейски парламент и за Български парламент. Европейският парламент е нещо, което българите още не можем да го осъзнаем. За важността и това, което трябва европейски предизборния щаб на БСП. Това си е жива. Смете, моля те, вземи някакви мерки, не може да го допускаме това. Скъпи приятели, отново се връщам на темата за европейските избори, които са първата стъпка, която трябва да извървим. А общо трябва да направим две крачки, за да постигнем една цел.
Госпожата, дай ми си никовоите дичета, да ни попият, да ни посилят, да ни се порадваме. И на вас весело изкарваме. Thank you.
Хей, мали момиченце, маничко, кой си? Где-то за темными ветками медленно бродит луна. У камеры